This is the O'Reilly Show.
O'Reilly!
All of parts.
Thomas, I want you to explain to the vlog what you have done right here with this safe.
I've locked Noah's shirt, jacket, and wallet in this safe.
We're here today in Jasper, Alabama. Ask these fine men a few questions. How's y'all's relationship status going?
Not great.
Not great?
I am currently single. Yeah.
Alright, well that's it for today, guys.
Alright.
Thank you. It's good to see you.
How is y'all's relationship status?
Very good. We're boyfriend, girlfriend.
How long have you been going for?
3 years.
How's your current relationship status going?
Going 2 years strong.
What school are y'all from?
Jasper.
What's your favorite thing about Jasper, Alabama?
We have one Taco Bell.
Hey, are you on the wrestling team?
I do.
No.
Do you wear a lot of cowboy boots here?
I have a pair, yes.
What about girls in cowboy boots?
No.
I think it's awesome. So are you a country boy?
I was born in Houston.
What kind of truck do you drive?
I drive a Xterra, not a truck.
Do you prefer lifted or not lifted?
Not lifted.
Okay, bye. How are you liking Jasper, Alabama?
Well, in the 5 minutes I've been here, gotta say, it is one of the finest Jaspers I've ever been to in my life.
Awesome. Do you own any cowboy boots?
No, never have. Not my style. No offense to Coleman.
Hey, what kind of truck do you drive?
I drive a Jeep Wrangler.
How's your relationship status going right now?
Happily married.
That's
two and a half, almost 3 years.
How long have y'all been dating?
Almost seven months.
What's it like dating? What do y'all think about the current U.S. government?
Yes.
Better question. Do you own any cowboy boots?
I do.
I own a cowboy hat.
Do you like girls in cowboy boots?
Yes. That wisely.
What kind of truck do you drive?
He used to drive a Tacoma. I drive a Ford F-150.
Mr. Witt, how's your current relationship status going?
It's fantastic, Coleman. I couldn't ask for anything more.
Wait, what do you think about country boys?
Country boys?
Yeah.
I grew up a country boy. I love
really?
Country boys.
It's
one of my favorite topics.
How many pairs of boots do you own?
One.
What kind of truck you got?
A Ford.
Prefer lifted or not lifted?
Not lifted.
Why so?
Mileage, it's really expensive.
What kind of truck you drive?
I got a Toyota C100, 1991.
What kind of guy would you prefer? A guy with a lifted truck or a guy with like a truck that's like on the ground?
Lifted truck.
We're in Jasper, Mississippi.
Alabama.
Jasper, Alabama. 2 hours away from our hometown, Florida. Florence.
Florence High School. There's a few city boys, but mostly country boys.
What kind of truck would you prefer your boyfriend to have?
Toyota Tacoma, 2019. Charcoal gray.
How is your current relationship status going?
You see, I'm not in a relationship.
What do you think?
I'm pretty bad.
What do you think about country boys?
Country boys are okay, as long as they're not trashy.
How's your current relationship status going?
They're doing great, honestly, all the relationships.
What do you think about country boys?
Love country boys.
Awesome. Whoever your boyfriend is, what would you prefer him to have, a lifted truck or like a truck that's close to the ground?
A lifted truck.
What do you think about the current U.S. government?
The U.S. government is doing great things.
What did you think of Encore Safari?